गुड इवनिंग मैम, इट इज़ लाइव नाउ। आई होप ऑल द फॉलोअर्स एंड पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर इन गुड हेल्थ। टुडे इज विथ अस एडवोकेट ऑन रिकॉर्ड अनीता बाफना मैम फ्रॉम सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ इंडिया दिल्ली। नाउ इट इज़ मेड नोन टू ऑल द फॉलोअर्स दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कंडक्ट अ वेबिनार ऑन द टॉपिक हाउ टू बिकम अ सुप्रीम कोर्ट लॉयर इन इंडिया ऑन Sunday, that is 11th October, and the timing would be 4 o'clock onwards. And for delivering the speech on this very topic, we have an expert who is already an advocate on record, and ma'am would be enlightening us with the expert knowledge which she has. And over to you, ma'am. This is a and this is like a glimpse of what is going to be conducted, what is going to be like discussed on Sunday. So, ma'am, over to you, ma'am.
Namaste everybody. Good evening all. I am very thankful to Sagar for taking out this subject. The question is how to become a Supreme Court lawyer. And I know everybody at heart wants to become a Supreme Court lawyer. Even I had this dream and God has been kind to me and lot of people's blessing. I could become a Supreme Court lawyer. But today if you ask me who is Supreme Court lawyer, I would say every lawyer who has passed the LLP and taken a sanad and a license to practice in the court. Is a Supreme Court lawyer. How? I will tell you how. You as a lawyer can appear in any court of India. Advocates Act does not bar you from appearing in any court in India. But of course there are some norms. Like Patna we have Advocate on Record exam. And another court which is our apex court, that is Supreme Court, we have Advocate on Record exam. This exam was started some 30-33 years back. During that time there was reason why this exam was started. See, in a Supreme Court, people from all over the country comes. And sometimes it is very difficult for the Supreme Court when the matter is listed and the lawyers are not available. So there was a system which was developed which is called Advocate on Record. So Advocate on Record has to stay in the radius of the 16 kilometers near about Supreme Court. If you read Article 145 of the Supreme Court, there is one article, a very subsection which says, सुप्रीम कोर्ट अपने लिए खुद के लिए हु विल प्रैक्टिस बिफोर इट इट कैन मेक रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन हु विल प्रैक्टिस दैट इज हाउ दिस एडवोकेट ऑन रिकॉर्ड एग्जाम अदरवाइज देयर कैन नॉट बी एनी डिस्टिंग्विश डिफरेंस बिटवीन टू लॉयर्स यू एंड मी बोथ आर सेम वेदर यू हैव पास द एग्जाम ऑर नॉट बट एज अ सुप्रीम कोर्ट लॉयर आई एम अलाउड टू साइन द प्लीडिंग्स साइन द वकालतनामा एंड यू कैन अपीयर अलोंग विद एनी एडवोकेट ऑन रिकॉर्ड दैट इज द ओनली डिफरेंस एंड आई हैव टोल्ड यू दिस अरेंजमेंट वॉज मेड So that Supreme Court did not find out where is the lawyer when the matter is listed. That is the only reason. So you can appear as a lawyer with Supreme Court, any advocate on record if you have a matter. Now, what is advocate on record exam? What is it all about? I will say it is about the four subjects you have to study. And this four subject, each subject carries 100 marks. First paper is practice and procedure, that is 100. Then drafting. Then there is a leading cases. And there is a one more paper of the professional ethics. Each paper carries 100 marks. Minimum you have to get 240 marks, that's 60% aggregate in each subject and 50 minimum. So if you get 50 marks in one subject, in another paper to compensate that 60 marks, you have to get 70 marks. So it is very easy exam. And how many years? After 4 years of practice, you can appear for this exam. You need 1 year Supreme Court practice. If you have Supreme Court's background, becomes easier for you. But let me tell you, if you don't have Supreme Court background, then also the exam is easy and I am the example of that. The reason is because when you appear before Supreme Court, you get that confidence how it is conducted and how the matters are. I will say, tell you it is much easier. When you go to Supreme Court, the judges, they know the matters. It's not that. They come, read and come. And it applies to all the courts. Everybody reads. But whenever you appear in Magistrate Court, there is a possibility. There is a bunch of matters and there is a lot of things going on. But in Supreme Court, always the record is available because the matter is, normally the matters in Supreme Court comes from the High Court and or the lower court. So all record is available with the lawyers as well as the judges. Because the impugn order which is challenged is always carries all the other documents of the below court, all the judgments of the below court. If there is an accident case, it was decided in Magistrate Court. Then there is a Session Court. Then there is a High Court. Then there is Supreme Court. So even if High Court impugn order is challenged before the Supreme Court of an accident matter, there are two below order, that is session court and the magistrate orders will be annexed to the main SLP. So Supreme Court breathes in and out of special leave petition. 80% of matters come to the Supreme Court which are of the SLP. SLP is a short form of special leave petition. You see, Supreme Court, you cannot file appeal directly except few exceptions which are called statutory appeals. So in Supreme Court, whenever you file any appeals, it is a statutory appeal. Normally any matter from consumer, national commission also it will go, and from all the matters in the, from which the High Court, all the, there is Allahabad High Court or the Ahmedabad High Court, Bombay High Court, Delhi High Court, it will be termed as a SLP, special leave. Then Supreme Court will find out whether there is a ground to grant leave. Then notice will be issued to other side. Other side it will hear, and you both will be heard. And then if this matter, they found the substance, the judges of the Supreme Court, they will convert it into SLP, that is a special leave petition. So remember always that Supreme Court is not a court where you can always go and appeal. It is first you have to take the leave. This is what. And now this SLP or any writ petition or any PIL or any appeals in the Supreme Court, which are statutory appeals, can be filed only through the advocate on record. Who can sign the Vakalatnama? Who can sign the SLP? Only the lawyers can sign. Of course, there will be an affidavit attached to the, along with the Vakalatnama, to say that the facts mentioned in the SLP are true and correct as per knowledge. And that affidavit will be signed by the your client, whoever is wants to prefer, or a paroquet. Somebody is in jail. So jail mein hota hai, to fir wo kaise sign karega? So in that case, the paroquet system is there, which is developed. In Bombay and Gujarat, we find little less. But if you go to north side or if you go to Supreme Court side, wife ne bhi ki hai. I will give one very good example of Triveni Pen ka example, jo Gujarat ka hi hai. To usme wo mother thi aur father, jo ye beta tha, wo jail mein tha. To uski mummy ne, mother ne, मतलब कोर्ट में अपील, तो एनीबडी उसको बोलते हैं पैरोकार बोलते हैं. दिस इज आल्सो वन सिस्टम. तो सुप्रीम कोर्ट का जो प्रोसीजर है वो बहुत इजी है. ओनली इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ कि आपको उसको जानना है. तो टुडे जो आज सागर के साथ जो बातचीत हो रही है, ये डेमो सेशन है, तो ये हम लोग इसीलिए कर रहे हैं कि पूरा जानकारी आपको संडे को पूरा दिया जाएगा. एंड माई एंडेवर एंड सागर एंडेवर कि हम लोग इसमें कैसे, हाउ टू बिकम अ सुप्रीम कोर्ट लॉयर इज वन थिंग I want to share with you, because a lot of people in my journey as a lawyer, as advocate of record, from Andheri Court, which is Bombay, mein hai, Andheri Bombay, mein hai, magistrate courts have started and I went up to Supreme Court. It is only because of the blessings of people, little hard work, and I will say God's kindness that I could reach there. So, I will tell you that there is a small path which I want to share my journey with all of you. And by hearing me, even two people, of for the advocate program exam, I will be very happy. So today more about this on Sunday.